Anong ganap sa mundo ng showbiz? Pasabog ang revelasyon ni Maggie Wilson sa naging karanasan nito sa kakatapos lang na Pasko. At ilan sa mga ito ay ang pagdadamot umano sa kanya ng asawang si Victor Kansanji na makasama ang nag-iisa nilang anak na si Connor. May pahiwatig din si Maggie na nasa peligro umano ang kanyang buhay. Na kung may mangyayari raw sa kanya o isa man sa mga mahal niya sa buhay, may maituturong responsable sa kanilang sitwasyon. Nagbabanta ng isang atomic bomb si Maggie na sasabog kaugnay sa tunay na rason ng kanilang hiwalaya ni Victor. Pati na ang akusasyong merong third party sa kanya. Mahirap humusga sa ganitong gulo sa marital problem ng mag-asawa. Hindi pwedeng batuhin ng mga salita si Victor. Dahil maaaring mayroon itong version ng naging ugat ng kanilang problema. Kailangang marinig ang magkabilang panig ng maunawaan ng lahat ng kwento. Anyway, ito ang nilalaman ng mahabang caption ni Maggie sa IG. Christmas Day didn't pan out as planned. I had planned and cooked beautiful dinner for family and friends with my son over. Unfortunately, I was denied that. Over Christmas Eve and Christmas Day, I was refused time with my son Connor despite an agreement being made prior. It's been 48 hours. I didn't get to open presents with him or even have a meal with him. This kind of situation sadly happens in certain families, and this is seen as normal. There are strong reasons why I left, and if you think I left with another guy, you have no idea. Those reasons will be revealed in time. I have been put through so much over the last 3 months, and more so the past few years. Judge me all you want. If you think you know, you haven't seen anything yet. I have an entire vault just filled with receipts. Till then, to everyone going through something similar, I have received and read all your messages. I stand with you. I feel you. Stay strong. We will get through this. Lastly, if anything happens to me or anyone close to me, you know where to look. Anong masasabi mo sa balitang ito?